School boards are governed by 9 elected officials that serve 4-year terms. Their primary responsibility is to set policy and curriculum, which meets state standards and holds the values of the community that they serve. School boards are also responsible for recruiting, hiring, and evaluating a superintendent who serves as the chief administrator of the district and provides educational counsel to the school board. Primary responsibilities also include setting a budget, a calendar for the school year. Responsibilities that are most important for school board members is to remember that they serve the community and are responsible for being transparent and accountable to them. They are the primary source of providing educational opportunities for students to help them become the citizens of tomorrow. Thank you.